building goes on forever. How deep did the haze get?
think your deepest.
First Stop is one of the few remaining Cyberboid mainframes located in an old mining tower. We can use it to correct the corrupted parts of your code and hopefully restore your more sophisticated functions.
Hopefully.
There's no guarantee the data will be intact, but we'll cross that bridge when we come to it. Goal lies far above, at the core of Dharma City. This means we'll need to get out of the base district. With the chaos the rebels caused, it's going to be troublesome.
How can you assist me?
In combat, I'm afraid I can't. Cyber Void Remnant is the only medium I can interact with. I will be able to help you with your upgrades once we find the mainframe. Apart from that, just think of me as a voice in your head. One that... you should listen to if you want to stay alive.
This is Zoe Avila of the Climbers Rebellion. If there's anybody alive out there, please respond.
You said they were dead.
They are. Except for her, it seems. No one will answer this broadcast. Trust me, I keep track of any potential assets. And a single, desperate survivor is no asset. The Keymaster Guard is patrolling the area. They may have located the mainframe.
Can they use it?
No. But they can destroy it, like they did to most of the Cyberboid hardware.
What? Establish communications.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
This is a Lytium gas vent. Interact with it to place a refiner. Refiners slowly work towards reaching the contract's resource quota. Refiners display their owner and current refining rate. This rate will increase the longer the refiner is active. This is a veltacite vein outcropping. Interact with it to call down a mineral drill. Collecting the drilled minerals will count towards your minerals contract progress. Note that the drill will attract hostile creatures. Larger veins will provide more minerals, but take longer to complete and attract more and tougher creatures. Drilling has started. You must now defend the drill from waves of hostile attacks, or the drill will be destroyed. Drilling is complete. Collect the minerals from the drill to progress in your minerals contract. Be aware that rivals can also see the drill's beacon. Drilled minerals can be taken by any prospector. This is an uplink relay. Stay within the highlighted area to capture it. Active uplinks will switch location over time.
Uplink established. Now stay connected if you can.
This uplink is now yours. You can leave the area without losing ownership, but rival prospectors may attempt to take the uplink from you.
The next data package is bigger. Capture uplink to get a head start. The next data package is bigger. Capture uplink to get a head start.